Hello. Very, very fine evening, morning, afternoon to everyone. I'm Oren. This is my wife, Kylaris.
Hey.
And we are firing up again for another evening of Battlefront 2. We're going to play for probably about an hour and a half. And
2 hours tops.
Right. We have work and school tomorrow morning, so, well, the kids have school. Right. And, yeah, so figured we'd hop on and play for a little bit.
Why do you say
Sklado? Hello, how are you?
That's how you enter.
Right. How you doing, Sklado? Dang it. Oh, are you working tonight? I bet he's working. I think he said he had to go into work.
Oh.
I'm still at work, lol. Yeah.
What time are you out? Late?
We just got back from my brother's house. It was my niece's birthday party tonight. She is 6, so that was pretty fun. The kids ran around, played outside. It's beautiful weather today here in Michigan. So yeah, so that was a lot of fun.
Show a picture of the cake.
And, oh yeah. My sister-in-law, can you blow that up, or?
It's full size. Let's see. That's reflective. It was really awesome cake.
Yep. Our sister-in-law made that cake, and she did a great job. It was really good. So, yeah. Got my dad to follow and subscribe. I was like, hey, Dad, you got Amazon Prime? And he's like, yeah. And I'm like, what you doing with your Twitch Prime? Knowing, like, how he was going to answer. He was like, what's Twitch Prime? So,
what's a Twitch?
What's a Twitch? No, he knew what Twitch was.
Did he really?
Yeah. But so, so I was like, yeah, you should. So with that being said, I'd like to give a shout out to a couple people who followed and or subscribed off of stream. My dad, Paka N. Paka is the Frisian word for grandpa, which is what my kids call my dad. And then Veronica's boy TV. Followed. Combat Phasers followed. I'm gonna ban him the second he comes into stream. And then Allie's dad actually followed and subscribed. So Pop 52. Really appreciate it. And then Professor Plum TV subscribing with the tier 2 subscription.
Ooh,
so yeah.
Two.
Really appreciate that, Prof. I know you watch the VOD, so when you get there, thanks very much. We very much appreciate it. So I might play with you guys in a little bit, but that's cool, man. Hey, whenever. If you're working, we get it. That's cool.
How do you do tier 2 and 3?
How do you do tier 2 and 3? So when you hit the subscribe button, it should give you options for tiers.
Although I don't think it does.
Oh, no. Does ours not?
Well, how
did Prof do
exactly,
it then?
I don't know.
I'm not sure. Allie's looking at it right now.
It's a good question. Because obviously it can be done.
Just tier 1. Yeah, I mean, he was able to sub at tier 2. I don't know how you change that. Hold on a second. Let me look it up really quick.
Yeah. Should I see?
I don't see it. Tier 2 and 3 subscription options on Twitch. Let me pull it up here really quick and take a look. Oh man, there's Combat going for the ban.
Oh boy.
No, I'm just kidding. Hey Combat, how are ya? I said earlier, Combat, I said thank you for the follow. I was kind of going through the follows and the subs that we got off stream. And I said thanks to Combat for following. When he comes into stream, I'm going to ban him immediately.
Oh
boy.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I wonder if, does it not let you do it on mobile and you have to do it on...
That'd be dumb.
I know.
Revenge is not the way of the Q.
You come back. Yeah, I'm not sure. I have no idea.
I'm daring to try on my computer.
Yeah, I think if you fire up your computer or whatever, you can take a look, because I'm wondering if you go in there on a PC, if it should give you the option. When I sub, I've seen where you can choose the tier 1, tier 2, or tier 3. So, Haley's going to check really quick. But it is the Sith. Nice. Anybody want to play really quick before I hop into a game? I don't want to talk all night without playing.
Just chatting.
Yeah, I should have. I would have needed to do a just chatting then. Kicking butt, taking names. Prof Mug. Little bit green screened, but Prof Mug. It is a good mug. This thing is, it's pretty big. My Keurig I did, I think, two smalls, which I think is like a 6 ounce each. So it's a pretty big mug. It fits, like the handle's really, really like tall. So it fits my hand even pretty well. And I have pretty big hands. So, It's a pretty great mug. Highly recommend it. All right, so Sklado's at work. Combat, did you want to play at all? What's the breaking point of that mug? Drop it, do it. put it behind my car tires, drive over it, see if it lasts. Okay, so it looks like I can't play tonight. Grouping, or going to a friend to hang out maybe next time. That's cool, man. That is a good deal. Alright, I'm gonna hop into a game. Well, maybe we can entertain you a little bit while you're still at work. Old boss, actually, lol. Yeah, you haven't been on your computer in a long time. I'm gonna switch it to Battlefront here. Get it off my giant mug. Combat! Shut up! Now I gotta be nice to you! I started Howie's under her. Nice. He did sub. I gotta change that graphic.
What is it now?
Huh?
What did it do?
It does this, like, it's like the default zombie thing.
Now I gotta know my
go find my friend. Not my friend, my group. Should just be your screen name, I think. Hey, Chaotix! How are ya? Shoot, man, I just got into a game. How are ya?
Let the hate flow through you good, yes.
Oh, I just missed him! And Kylaris, I blame you for my addiction to BF2, lol.
You're welcome.
Kylaris is all like, no, it wasn't us. I'm like, ah. Mostly Orin, though.
Oh, well, do it. I think you're trying to log in from a new device.
Oh, geez, yeah. It's been so long since Kylaris has been on Twitch on her computer, I think she's logging in from a different device. Or from a new device.
Arrows can't stop the monstering.
Well, glad I could have an influence on you somehow, Sklado. Oh, yep, she's behind me. Turn around! I can't turn around! Why not? Oh, yeah. Kylaris just said, don't tell Sklado what we had for dinner tonight. Hey, Luke. It's cool. Where's Kylaris? Is she lurking? She is at her computer, which is on the other side of the green screen right now.
All hail the Dark Lord of Killstreaks.
Which is really kind of sucky for me because I am not as good as Prof at looking at chat and playing with any sort of confidence, so. Oh, you do? Okay, good. Get ready to drop the ban hammer. Anakin's voice. You will try.
What is thy bidding?
I tried to... Trying to get him there, but I'm gonna hit him. Oh, he did. Is he not dead? Oh, maybe I didn't get credit. She's getting ready to drop a ban hammer.
The heroes can't stop them all three.
I should just get your audio in. You don't have the option on PC either, Allie? Okay.
No, I do have the option.
Oh, so...
do you want some...
So, options.
I don't know. Yes! I don't have my Excel up! No! Hey, Combat. What's the line? Miss Start. Yeah, second. Stats don't matter.
Yeah, you can do it on PC for some reason, and I don't know why I can't do it on mobile.
Okay. Give me one second. I'm streaming for 16 minutes. So 9:30. Sorry for that loud Excel noise. That was a win. I don't know how many kills I got. That sucks. I'll say 10. I think that's...
I really don't think that's a fact.
It wasn't. It's not a fact at all, but... It really don't. That's a fact.
Read it as I really don't think that's a fact. I don't know why I put think in there. I was like, what? Who is this? Well, thanks, Sklado.
Son, I can't play with you. I'm sorry I can't play with you tonight. Don't tell the prof, but I like playing with you guys better. Aww. Shh. Hashtag shh.
change the appearance of Han. Do we have any other appearances?
Oh, I don't know if I have any more. Chaotix, did you want to play a game? I can always back out. I didn't even think about that. I was dealing with the Excel. And that's no problem, Scotto. It's cool. I mean, life happens, man. Oh, I'm not. I gotta have my app clicked. In the showdown, up showdown. I wanna jump on the. Explosive hero versus villain action. You know. Hi, hi. Yep. Didn't do a thing. Yep, I'm dead. I'm so screwed. You told me the same thing yesterday, Sclotto. Okay, so I'm playing with a friend right now, but I might later. That's cool, man. Just let us know. Glad you're back, Chaotix. I can't go up there.
Down and dirty tactics pay off for the dark side.
Oh, of course. Who do I want to play? Fine, I'll play Rey. Barf. I shall join you in the next one, Master. No problem. No problem, Combat. We'll get you in. BB-8? I don't think so. Oh, what is this crap?
Good. Gruesomely triumphs over evil.
Wait, I'm confused what I say. You were just saying sorry you couldn't play tonight, and I was saying that's all good.
I'll hold them up.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Jump. What? Why'd that stop? You said you enjoyed playing with me more than Plum and Orin. No comment. I just want to play Darth again. Just let me play Darth. Woo! Am I supposed to hold that down? The rush. It keeps stopping. I'm not hitting anything. Unless I'm hitting that, like, little tube black pipe thing. That seems ridiculous. I want more coffee, but I gotta play. You and my brother, Sclotto. I love you. Hey, Kylo. Uh-huh, yeah, Darth. Oh, Dooku. Gosh, Dooku. I would say what Anakin said, but I don't hate you. Oh, I just want to be dark side again.
Chosen one, countless victims.
The enemy's about to make a big mistake. I'm concealed from your range, Red.
No! She got me. Wow! She dodged really well. Family friendly. Notice how I am here and Mustard is not. Yes. But if Mustard shows up. Right. Did you see Combat subscribed?
Yeah, it was right over there.
Oh, okay. Very appreciated, Combat. Seriously. It's stopping. What's that
I
crap?
He likes to be super trolly and generous at the same time.
Right.
To, like, just confuse you.
What's funny? Right?
Yeah.
What'd you say? All right, now I'm on Luke. And I'm not
burning.
Burning next to a river of lava, so.
Yeah.
Nice save.
What?
Maybe I.
Oh, they.
Are you just yelling BB-8? Think someone's gonna play it here?
Not gonna be this guy.
I can be toxic and generous.
You sure can.
Hey, there's Unwilling Prophet.
Hey, Prophet. How are ya?
That Jedi is
all right, cool.
Skywalking over the competition.
What? Oh, Kylo.
Stay away from these people.
Hey, thanks for the follow.
Of course.
Countless victims.
Nice, thanks. Thanks very much for the follow, Prophet.
Are you all done streaming today? We were watching yours for a bit.
We actually had it on almost the entire time.
We left you on lurking in our house while we went to a birthday party. So there you go.
How, Dooku, how? What? Yeah, it went great. Thank you for being there. Yeah, no problem. Thanks for coming and hanging with us. Very appreciated.
I face a lot worse than you.
I feel like they got just the enough level of wine for Luke. An Amperu, I didn't get enough of blue milk. Green milk?
I don't remember if it's blue.
Dooku is my bane, man. Come on. Oh, I couldn't. I didn't start match again. It's a good thing I put in that new button. It's not. It doesn't bother me. There. I'm gonna try and come up behind whoever's. Whoop, not there.
I warned you.
You take a load off. You
Where'd he go? Oh gosh!
Body count Dooku is on a royal rampage.
Yikes! No! I like in your stream how you have the sound files. Push. GG.
No match for the villains daring to challenge the legendary Anakin Skywalker.
People are enjoying the sound effects.
10. Kylo's hangar, light side. Awesome. Deltron. Is that somebody's name? Oh, I gotta leave. Gotta pick up, who wanted to play? Combat, you wanted to play? Oh, is that your, is your gamer tag? Deltron?
Gamer tag.
Yep. What? Oh no. Oh no, what is that?
What is this encrypted message?
find someone. Six. Anytime I hold it down.
It's right there.
It is. Anybody else want to play before we hop into a game? Prophet? You want to play? You want to play some more Battlefront? I was saying earlier too, we got our prof mug. It is awesome. If anybody wants to play, we can get you in after. Yeah, what have you guys all been up to? Well, pretty much, we had a pretty chill day. And just spent some time with the kids. Hung around the house. And then, yeah, went to my brother's house for my niece's birthday. It is time, Commando, or an execute order 66. Hopefully my internet doesn't lag today. Yeah. Well, at least it should be a little bit better playing with us because,
U.S. servers.
Yeah, we're U.S. servers. So. Did you want to play?
I will.
I've played two games.
All right.
Have to twist your leg.
I don't know, does Combat want to play with me?
I don't know, maybe he just wants to play with me. Because I'm awesome. Right, yeah. You get, we get light side. She throws the controller back at me.
No.
Are you gonna play?
I don't know. Ugh. Can't. Why can't it?
I don't know. Oh, it's already going. Oh. Can I do the stats?
So lame. Don't knock over my mug. Shh. Don't have to do the stats.
Can I do it really quick?
Just incomplete. No.
Okay. All right. All right.
Meet
your destiny. For anyone who doesn't know, which you probably all do by now, I made an Excel for a prof stream that I also, you know, obviously have a copy made for myself to track the stats of all the games. Oh, he hit the bulkhead there.
Oh.
I feel like you gotta be really close, but the problem is it opens up your defenses. Get out! Oh, I didn't realize he was facing that direction. I thought you'd come up behind him. Orn made an Excel gasp.
Ooh, that was so laggy. I don't know what just happened.
Hi, Eric. Do you want me to call you Eric or first name's cool? Or new Excel gas. Yeah. Yeah. I made a wicked Excel. Oh, it's so cool. Couple clicks, so many stats. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, that spreadsheet sounds pretty awesome. It's fun. I tried to make it as user friendly as possible. So it's all.
You have to like stats or it's not.
Yeah, yeah, you have to like stats. But, I pull Dooku. Oh, Dooku is, I feel like, is able to block that stuff really easily, but it's probably just.
Epic string of takedowns, Yoda has.
He dodged. Ooh, hit him with that, yep.
Recalibrate murderous instinct. You're only halfway there.
Yes!
Chosen one, countless victims.
Yeah, but I tried to make it as user-friendly as possible, right? So I made it with just some, you know, minimal button clicks. The only thing you actually have to type is how many kills you got.
Gorgeous.
Not so smart now, are you?
Eric Zahn, thanks for coming and hanging with us. Appreciate it. Oh, you got it. Yeah, you do. Watch out for that Boba.
I suppose the other one.
Yeah. Hit him! Oh, yeah, get him! Get him!
Come on.
Yeah. I mean, you guys have, like,
Oh, you got a bite from Prophet about your spreadsheet. Don't go down that rabbit hole.
Glad I finally caught you guys. Just been creeping in the background though. Where's
Stay away from these people.
If you type exclamation lurk, I actually have a message for that. So yeah, no, we're glad you're here.
See how they like a little
flash. All for the win. Yeah. Maul is really chaotic to me. Like, the last time I played him, I had a pretty good time, but I just felt like he's very touchy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got him! Hit him, hit him! Oh! Right. Oh, he's...
Yep, there he was.
Anakin is really hard for me to use, Sklato said. Anakin is the exact... I feel like he's the exact opposite of Maul.
Maul?
Yeah. Where Maul is really touchy and is very quick, and I feel like I'm almost out of control. Anakin is very slow. All of his actions feel very...
He's kind of like Vader.
Yeah, yeah. Obviously. Which makes sense. But, like... Everything hits really hard, but he just feels very slow and and deliberate, you know? He's staying out of it.
Come and play.
Oh, he just missed you. It's like you pulled Dooku right into your face. It's like you were like, here, you have a lightsaber pointed at me. Come here.
Yeah, let me just pull it through my back.
Oh, well, today. Can you tell me what your kill count?
Dooku's reign of terror has left behind.
Seven. Yeah, so we're gonna miss that. We're gonna say it's an incomplete. We got seven. That's Dreadnought, right? Dreadnought, light side. Okay. Naza! Naza!
Hello there!
Naza, how you doing? Gotta adjust my pop filter. I doubt that I've ever played Maul.
Sit on top of it or what?
I doubt that I've ever played Maul correctly. Dooku was standing on your face. Yeah, he was.
hate when that happens.
Get off, Dooku. Quit it. Crazy old man. This new phone. Supposed to carry me, Orin. You are the chosen one.
I did fine.
Yeah. I'm good. How are you guys?
I got one more limb than you. Just kidding. I'm still fine.
No, we're doing good.
That was a rough start in a losing game to warm up on.
Had a pretty chill day. We stayed up. I feel like I stayed up way too late watching Prof stream. And so we slept in a little bit. And then it was daylight savings time here. So we moved the clocks forward an hour. And pretty much kind of chilled with the kids.
So it's 10, but it feels like 9.
Right.
Or it kind of feels like 11.
Hung out with kids and stuff, and then
my word, how many lights can we get in a row? Sorry.
Just mad, guys. And then we had my niece's birthday party tonight, so it was a good day. And we're ending it with a stream. Gotta love it. How are you doing? What's going on? Are you gonna play, Ray? Anybody new or whoever, if you want to play,
Naza, are you busy or you want in?
You got homework, Naza?
You got snacks?
You got snacks. Naza, I still, like, you mentioned sushi, and I am not over it. I need sushi. I've been craving it. I don't know. I didn't think about it. I don't think about getting sushi from the grocery store.
It's probably not the best.
It's fine. The last time you bought it for me, it was good. It's fine. It's just, I don't think about it, you know, getting it from there. Combat, I'll carry you, senpai. Not a lot. It's a public holiday today, so I'm free for now. Oh, nice. Public holiday. What's the holiday? Didn't they already have Australia Day? Australia Day.
That's not it. Gosh. Oh, my. Probably really not the tune, because that's like the British national anthem.
Oh, right. I don't know. What is it? One of our songs is the same tune as God Save the Queen.
Yeah, it's
the national anthem, right?
No.
Oh.
My word.
From sea.
Stop singing things. I can't even hear it.
Happy Women's Day, by the way. Combat says to you.
Thanks, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Happy Wednesday to you too.
Some horse race, lol. It's a public holiday. Some kind of horse race, whatever. All I know is I get the day off. Does it matter when there's bomb crushing? No flowers? Wait, for me? She doesn't like flowers. I've gotten her flowers before, she's like, hey. Yeah. She likes more useful tangibles.
Useful tangibles.
Chocolate.
That sounds appetizing.
Chocolate, you think you can resist? I mean, really any kind of candy. Something delicious for dinner.
To answer your question, I think the British national anthem is, we have the tune to My Country to the Bee. What's it called? Anyway, the colonists came over and changed the words to like spider.
Was it
their song first. They changed it to a song about independence.
Oh man.
To be like, we're not singing that, we're gonna change the words and be like,
Oscar's right there.
You're not the boss of us.
You're not the boss of me now.
That
Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
You thought I'd be crushed. Oh,
wait,
must be
low.
What?
Yes, now turn around, get Kylo!
Try and... Hey, it worked.
Hey!
Hey, a dash is what I have.
I wanna dash at somebody. Want him to feel saber heat at somebody.
Oh,
yeah.
Somebody who loves you. Oh no, it's holding. Dooku is on a royal rampage.
My coffee's gone.
Yeah, that's how I play. Sorry, I'm just kidding. But I'm not kidding.
It's like her aim too, when she shoots with a gun.
It's how I would literally wield a lightsaber in real life.
If you ever watch her shoot at anybody, it's like she shoots because she's trying to lead, but it's like she shoots their silhouette around them while she's trying to hit them.
Silhouette?
Yeah, like around them.
Oops. Remember when I ran up
it's like you
wall?
Never hit them, you just shoot around.
I can't move. That felt like old Battlefront 2 when Darth Maul would knock you down and you could never get back up until you were dead. Do you remember that?
Oh, I hate that.
I know, I always chose him.
She drive me crazy on Darth Maul in Battlefront 2. Oh. The old Battlefront 2.
Kylo. I don't play that much for him. I'm starting to play her a little bit more, so she's definitely not the best character.
I just don't like her at all. Ah! Oh, you like missed him.
It's hard to control it. For
I know.
Sure.
Yeah, you are. Yeah. FS beats. You just charge right off the. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Get him, baby! That's why you always run out of stamina, lol. Yep. Okay, so unfortunately I can't play, but I shall watch the masters
mildly.
Work.
Who are these masters? Can we also watch?
Chosen one, God bless my guns.
For sure the master's at work right now in Australia.
Well, we appreciate you hanging out with us and watching Chaotix. Always good to have you. You're like a toddler with a lightsaber.
Yeah. I watched the kids play with lightsabers in the living room all day. That's exactly how they look like.
Oh, so that's how it's done. Okay, thanks, guys.
He's almost dead!
Okay, Uncle Kirk.
Yes, he's dead!
I know. Go get him! It's called calculated spamming.
Okay.
Right, yep, that's what we'll call it.
I mean,
when you play,
there's a little bit of calculation.
When you play, I should have like something flashing on the top of the screen that says calculated spamming.
As a disclaimer?
Yeah. Oh, you could have swung.
Well, whatever.
He dead now anyway, what is?
Stop hitting me, Luke. Oh no. Oh no!
You're probably blasting everyone's eardrums out.
Ooh, I'm like, this is a bad idea.
I'm gonna move the mic away a little bit.
Sorry.
Chaotix
so
says,
embarrassing.
Chaotix and
I don't know what
Splatto,
happened.
Are
we're
you...
gonna call that lag.
Yeah. Chaotix and Splatto are usually playing with us, so they don't see. Oh no, we just tossed all of them. You're dead.
The Ranger is on a Kylo spree.
Well, as soon as I hit it, I'm like, I should not be facing that pit right now because it's gonna go bad.
It's him, Kylo Ren. Somewhere close.
At least somewhere close as well.
Get him. Yep.
Oh, that was not my fault. Look, Ray's like, it's him, Kylo Ren, somewhere close. Found him.
Fantastic. I don't think you hit him with that.
No, I did insight.
You're terrible at jump puzzles.
I know. Nope.
Remember when you rushed those, like, giant canisters?
Watch your mouth. I'm gonna lose. Come on, BB. I thought you were my bestest friend.
What? I think it, Nasa says, I think I'll play a few games. Woo!
After watching this.
He said a few. He'll get to play with me.
Wow, like that's such an upgrade.
I know, it's really not much better.
I think I've got this.
Really?
Yes. Oh, yes!
Gosh!
We sing our frustrations away.
So bad.
Watch out! Go!
Drank.
The heroes can't stop them all, freak.
What was it? Freckles can't be nurses. They dance their ears away.
Yeah, from the Goldbergs. We watched this like 30-minute comedy TV show called the Goldbergs. And
people in here are from the U.S.
Yeah, I mean, for the people who aren't, I gotta talk to people who aren't as well. Yeah. Don't take any of that for granted.
All right. I did that one better.
It actually, yeah, it did something. Yeah.
Where'd he go?
I have no idea.
Where did he go? That's weird.
We'll find other people to shave her.
Why is Chewie shooting me?
I don't know. Hey, there he is.
Oh, I missed.
Gotta like dodge behind him.
Nope.
That was a little bit like. You can, if you dodge or you hit the button again, I think it disengages it.
Yeah, that's probably true. Hey, dude. Ah! You gotta get close to him. I didn't even damage him at all.
Help Han!
Oh my word.
Kill Chewie. Oh, watch out for Kylo. Look out.
Nope.
Nice one. Good job.
Solo, hyper slays the competition.
Combat? Why'd you just call me combat?
That's
why I said. Oh, okay.
Jeez, don't be so offended.
Well, you call me the name of my arch nemesis. So now that we have affiliate too, I want to start looking into beefing the channel up a little bit. I gotta get something in better for like a sub notification.
And
yeah, you did. Turn around.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. Turn around.
Me.
I want to see about looking into some emotes, so maybe I'll do what Prof did and hop on Fiverr, and I just gotta figure out what my theme is, right? So, like, Prof, right off the beginning, has a theme. He's got the whole Professor Plum thing going on. Yeah, for sure. But I gotta figure out kind of what the theme is, how I want that to look. we really like the idea of, you know, like, our chat being called the Common Room, because we're just really big Harry Potter fans. And, GG, nice, huh?
A stunning display of marksmanship that will claim more victims every time he describes
it. Hold on a second.
Oh, really?
When
Kravitz said his raid notification, his custom one didn't work when Plum raided earlier.
Oh, really? That stinks. Mm-hmm. Can you tell me what your password when you have a second?
I can't, because you...
Easy peasy.
Can you click over there, please?
Yeah. I was clicked already.
No, I couldn't do it.
Well, yeah, because you were on the... board.
I got seven. Wow. Sorry.
Seven.
That was rough. I didn't really do great.
And we're going to do... what was that? That was Cruiser. And Dark Side?
No,
right. Light side. Right, you played right.
I did something on right.
All right, well, best go back to lurking. Cool, Chaotix. Bye, everyone, he says. Thank you. Really appreciate it, Chaotix. We're going to do stats. We're going to do stats. Don't matter. All right, cool. You want to quit?
Oh, yeah. We have to pick up Naza, right?
Yep.
Back and out.
Backing out, backing out, backing out, backing out.
No.
Invite when ready. Oh, you want me to put
an invite?
Oh, okay.
We'll see. If it's another light side, I'm definitely not playing.
I didn't read that. Hold on.
Well, I already told you
that. I didn't hear it. Can you?
It was about his raid notification.
Oh, yeah.
See ya, you old pirate.
Yeah, I want to get that,
We'll see.
I want to get some stuff like that, so I got to figure out a theme. We have to figure out a theme, and then, see about getting some emotes made. We also have to figure out again what our channel, like what we should make our channel commands or whatever those are for the channel points, the options there. Because as we've said on prior streams, like, we're playing a lot of Battlefront 2 right now. I don't think we're going to stop.
There's, like, no options. Basically, the only one I think that works right now is the highlight your message.
Yeah.
Because there's no emotes yet.
Right. So we gotta get something.
It's been, like, less than a week since we got affiliate, so we're still figuring it out.
What's the subscriber badge going to be? I don't know. Yeah, we're going to have to figure all of that out.
Yep.
Because I don't want to tailor it just to Battlefront or... I mean, it could still be Star Wars stuff.
But,
like,
yeah.
You know, we play Sea of Thieves quite a bit, too. And I'd like to stream some of that again. I don't think we're not going to quit streaming Battlefront 2 or anything. We'll probably still play that the majority of the time. But, oh. She's like, Dark Side, yes! Obviously, I need a command with my Founder's Badge. Yeah.
You got a first, anyway.
Oh, I'll make you a command combat. What if the combat command automatically banned him for, like, or timed him out for...
So when, like, he types it, he bans himself.
Right. Or if anybody types it, it times
oh,
him out
gosh.
For.
And it also says stand commander.
Oh, combat. That'd be terrible. That would be such a troll thing for me to do in my own channel. I'm trolling combat in my own channel. Oh, what the hole. Hold that. Yeah, spend 1,000 channel points to time him out for 10 minutes. Maybe I wouldn't do 10 minutes.
There'd have to be a queue.
I want that to be reasonable. And yeah. and I want people to be able to use it more often. Maybe like 30 seconds a person. Well, time to call Twitch for a sub refund.
This is the quality content you paid for.
Right. Nah, man, we wouldn't do that to you. Oh, the coffee,
Yeah. What are the other?
The Lulu Brothers. What?
Well, we'll call him Patsy Jack on the other side, but he's the only one on his team right now.
I only pick on people I like, for sure. Me too. Like, that's the thing. Like, combat, I wouldn't razz you so much, you know? Like, I like the little, like, friendly rivalry that we have ribbing each other in chat and stuff. Like, I wouldn't do that if I didn't, you know, if you didn't have the sense of humor that you have, too.
I would hope you wouldn't dish it out if you couldn't take it.
Right. Otherwise, I'm super nice. Shameless orange blood. I'm just super nice.
That's what the orange command is on this channel. Right. He's super nice.
What rivalry are you talking about? I'm just trying to be your friend.
They don't call it Star Killer Base or nothing.
You are.
They call it that because of the killing.
No, it's the jokey many, rivalry, many right? Killing. You know,
oh, I missed.
You know what I'm talking about.
Of course it is.
Yeah.
The dark side begins the execution.
She did yet?
My master.
Not you, the dark side.
Ah! Ooh, Anakin! I was gonna say you gotta back out of there.
Yeah.
Stop. You gotta stop going after him because he had the.
Alright, I gotta warm up a bit.
That just made me think of, like, Vader in, like, a knitted sweater. And, like, a hat, you know,
you need to make
hat.
This Vader toasty.
He's wearing a giant tea cozy on his head. That should be the emo.
No.
Vader in a knit, like, a knit sweater and...
Historic game by the Masters of Cruelty.
Stop!
Now we continue.
Damn, Anakin.
Mm-hmm. Get with your friends, man.
Try it. Nope.
Don't go after him alone. My forces will make sure. Yeah. Well, somebody's right there on help.
Oh!
Body Count Dooku is on a royal rampage.
Aww.
Saber.
My word.
Yoda. Get out of there!
Help me!
Yep, back it up! You are almost dead. Stay away from that, Yoda. Oh, and then
Ray. That hits, AJ.
It's like we'll be out in public somewhere and we'll be talking about how we killed Pat Sajak.
Yeah, it's one of those things.
Then we just hit him in the face. Killed him right away. Oh, that Pat Sajak, I just hate him.
Why'd you turn into the secretary from Ferris Bueller's
Day? I don't know. He's a righteous man. He's in with the Crips, the Bloods, the Bleedies.
They were expecting us.
Yeah, Yoda.
Yeah.
Go get that Luke. He's almost dead.
Okay.
Go the opposite way.
It's hard for my brain.
It really is.
Yeah, she did. Woo. Now this is on Pelps. Combat's on, Titan. What are we doing, Jitter?
Okay, for a second, huh?
Watch out, Yoda behind you.
Nope.
Yeah, behind him. Watch out for Yoda. Saber throw? Oh, he's dead.
Epic string of takedowns Yoda has.
Yes, get him, get him, get him, get him!
I hear
Patsy Jack. And then I choked him.
He's kind of a short guy with a big head. Like Yoda.
And we always talk about that, like, I think we've said before, we'd be in a restaurant talking to our friends who we played World of Warcraft with, and, like, one of our friends has a very loud voice that carries, my voice carries, and it's like, we just imagine people around us hearing us talking about...
That'll be when she figures out her password and starts watching this
video. Yeah. I just said her voice carries.
I'm just kidding.
And so, like we always sit there and talk about, like, what if they heard us talking about how we, you know, and then we killed it.
Oh, it's also Luke. Like we were kind of like speaking a different language, like
right.
About weird like breezes and glasses and stuff. Dude.
And now you can't get out. Get him right there! I'm dead. Watch out, he's doing the thing.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, my God.
You're only halfway there.
Like, getting to all these fights, like, after they're done.
Vader's slow.
No.
You just gotta.
He's gonna be quick.
Your hope has blinded me.
Still alive?
Yeah.
Die! You have failed.
Get over here, Patsy Jack. I'll be half lurking while I play a game. That's cool, Prophet. I appreciate you hanging out.
I appreciate you. What?
Is that English?
No, it's not.
Oh,
my word.
Every
time I throw my saber, they go anywhere else.
Yes. Good job.
Demanding performance from Aiden Versio.
Versio. Prophet, I gotta add you to my host list too, for sure.
Yep.
I don't know. You're probably out of stamina.
Oh.
You can't block forever. Okay. Oh, sure, thanks, he says.
He's like, I was going to change your mind, but after this display, I'm not sure I want to
see. Yeah. Closer.
Your destiny is here.
We did it while you blocked.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, it's almost dead.
I see that.
Anakin. Yes. Nice. I get so jazzed. Like, love watching you. Like.
Murder.
Yeah, yes. Yep. Feeding people. Oh, you hit her when she went by. Good job, guys. Oh, yep.
Whoops.
He got too many good hits in there. Should have been like, peace. Got out. Where you at?
Just above Naza. This is warm-up game.
Whatever, he's still there, carrying.
I think you said he's still there carrying.
Yes.
Thanks
that,
for carrying.
Yes,
Naza.
That too. Quick, go help!
Ryan! Vader will stab
you in the back of the chance he gets. You defy me? They have Emperor of Extermination strikes again.
He's coming down right there. Yep.
Get him. Oh my gosh, stop jumping.
Yes, nice.
How unfortunate.
Oh, Yoda's so close to dead.
How is he still alive? Word. Oh my gosh, he's so small. I can't.
You're out of stamina.
Alright.
Gotta load up. You're full. Yes! Saber throw! Yes!
Go get
nice, nice.
Almost metal.
Good work, team.
So, over this Yoda.
Throw! Throw, 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 throw!
Magic performance from Aiden Versio.
Oh.
It's almost dead.
Yep. Come here! Oh my gosh, somebody pulled me backwards.
Nice.
Nice
work.
Stuck.
Good evening.
I'm really actually stuck.
Affiliate stream. Woo! Hey,
I can't
Jake.
Get out.
Jeez. And then Prof said, "Hello. How are you both? How are you both going? We are great. Thanks.
Is this
We're
our second
a lot of fun.
Affiliate stream? I think it is.
Yeah. Yep. How are you guys both doing? Appreciate you stopping by.
Did you guys like call each other first and make sure you got on at the same time? Wore the same outfit.
Okay. When do you know? Combat, first
place. Yes, I want to see your new emote.
Oh, can you go to the scoreboard quick? 12. Okay, cool. And that was... I'm Starkiller. You were Darkseid. Awesome.
Oh, that's sweet. You see it?
No. Is it the boba one?
Yeah.
That's so cool. Three times price. That's awesome, Jake. Light side.
Oh, I have it on my thing now.
Yes.
That's so cool, man. GG, I actually have to hop off awesome. Now. See you later, guys. See you, Naza. Thanks for playing, buddy. Anytime you want to come hang, man. Or and play Grievous next. I can't.
Well, you
no,
can play
yeah,
next.
Yeah, I know. Who do I play? Probably gonna play Luke. Either of you guys wanna play? Prof, I'm assuming you're on lunch. That is so cool. Plum, oh hey, I'm not cheating on your stream, I promise. It's just think of it all as like it's like a team. We're all just part of a team, a big team here. So glad it got confirmed
That's
so quickly.
Awesome.
No doubt. That's really cool.
Did you have somebody to design it for you?
Lunch break. Yeah, cool. Thanks for coming and hanging.
What's for lunch? Gosh, I've been on a food kick lately.
A team that's pick on me. A team that picks on me. Yes. I mean, when you deserve it. Jake cheered 100 bits.
Dude,
what?
Thanks.
Jake. I got the notification before the actual, like, image came up on the screen, so I jumped the gun there a little bit. Thanks so much, Jake. That's awesome. Really appreciate it. Lunch break for Plum is only coffee.
An unstable planet.
Not like anybody doesn't know who you are here, but I'll give you a shout out anyway.
Brought together by fate and my need for constant amusement.
Lunch breaks don't work on him.
Only
coffee.
Money.
Only
coffee. Coffee.
Come on, man, you ruined my joke.
I'm sorry. I mean, story of our lives, right? Oh, it's a stupid ball.
Chicken schnitzel sub.
Oh, man, that sounds so good.
Yeah. I gotta see if they have something similar at ours.
Subway sponsor incoming, right?
Dare use my own spell against me, Potter? Stay away. What was that in relation to? His sub choice?
Yes.
Jake is streaming tomorrow around 2. Swato will be off work. I feel his rage. Croft's also streaming tomorrow too, correct?
That'll tomorrow for us. To death and dismemberment. Want some health, man.
What time are you starting next stream, Prof? If you're there still.
Where's Bosk? Oh gosh! He's got his. Yep, I knew that was gonna get me.
You're not around tomorrow, right?
No, I'm not. I have to work tomorrow. I have a meeting that they, like, sprung on me, like, last minute.
They probably just made it Monday to stab you from working at home every Monday.
Probably. Well, they know why I do, though, so it's not that big of a deal, but...
Because that's the day they're prospering. So
yeah, right. Dioxin.
Savage Schnauzer. Or what is your job, says Lotto?
I work for a national insurance company. I used to work in the contents department, so I only process the contents portion of claims.
Hey, Leland.
Hey, Leland. Thanks for joining, man. But I now work in the subrogation department, so...
In the what?
Subrogation.
I really
like... Oh, not subrogation. Subpoena.
I thought you said segregation, and I was like, that's a department?
I also say subrogation about a billion times a day. No, I work in the subpoena department, so... anytime somebody wants documents and things like that, and copies of claim files and everything, my team handles that, so... I'm the team lead for that group. So I handle all of the assignments and basically I don't handle the people portion QA stuff. I handle the I handle the more day-to-day technical stuff.
And you make Excels for it?
Yeah, I make all kinds of Excels.
Jake's like having a competition now. He wants to know how many bits Splato cheered because he's only in second place. also, Prof said, yeah, tomorrow, probably same time, getting up at 3:30 a.m. is getting a bit much.
For sure.
So what was that for us? 4 p.m.?
What time is it for him? What time did he say?
6 a.m.? I don't know. That's right.
Yell out if you need a rescue. Same goes for you.
You can just shoot it all.
Yeah, actually, Jakester, that's kind of late. I don't know what your schedule is, but you could almost stream before him if you wanted, based on what time you usually do.
Oh, where's this Bosk?
Yeah, 6 a.m. for Prof was 4 p.m. for us today, right. In Eastern. I don't know how long you're planning on being on for.
Don't get sloppy, okay?
Oh, yikes!
We're doing well, Leland. How are you doing?
Yeah, man, what's going on? Gotta get to my team.
Make your choice.
Who else hates help a team?
Everyone who's not playing.
Right.
Mm-hmm. but the usual.
You have Word. Seen your destiny.
I'm not my father. I won't follow his path.
We just got a follow from Tuna.
Tuna!
Hey, man.
Thank you. Really appreciate that, just as I die.
Yeah, Jakester, we are going to do channel points. We just haven't really set up any more categories yet.
Yeah.
We gotta all, get all the new features figured out. Sklato's just flexing over there. He said, I also gifted like 2 subs. So that and around 1k yikes. Bits. Jakester said, it's treason then. Hey Tuna, how's it going?
Yeah, how you doing, man? I feel like that's how what I follow up you saying, how's it going, like every time, because I don't want to say it.
What did again. You say? I didn't even hear you.
Yeah, how's,
yeah, how's it going?
Yeah, how's it going, man?
What'd she say?
Hey, well, up victims for Lando Calrissian.
Go back to your masters.
Where's my team? Where's my team? Force powers, everybody, force powers.
Into the random quote, that's what I got.
Where'd he go? Where is Kylo Ren?
Your whole system is failing.
Give it a shot.
Excuse me. Where's Tuna at again? Where's his time zone?
I don't know.
I can't remember for some reason right now. I feel like I've gotten pretty good at, like, memorizing where everybody is from. But I'm drawing a blank. East Coast. Yeah, I would have guessed that.
Same time zone as us. Yep. Really hope I shot that Boba Fett across the.
Oh, South Carolina.
Oh, nice. We're in Michigan.
Is Unwilling Prophet also Eastern?
I'm not sure. I think so.
I thought so.
Yeah, I think the discussion in. Oh, okay. 15.
Yes.
Another intergalactic crisis.
Win. 15. Starkiller.
Jakester, we appreciate the attempt.
I was going to try to outbid you, Sklato, but I should have known better. Yeah, appreciate it, though. Appreciate anything. It's awesome. It's one of those things where, like...
Oh, you thought we were West Coast?
Oh, yeah. No, we're East Coast. We're,
no, that's combat.
Well, not East Coast. Eastern
we're Midwest.
Time zone. Yeah, yeah.
I don't know why it's even called Midwest when we're more east in the country.
Single G. That was a game.
Actually, that was 2 Gs.
That was a great game. Nice one. Anybody else want to get in? I think we could do like 1 or 2 more games.
Midwest and the East, yeah.
Right. Unlimited power. Yeah, Combat California. That's cool. I've never been to California. You have, though,
I have
right?
once, yep. Yeah.
I've never been there.
Yeah, he's neighbors with Darth Call.
Neighbors, right. You guys live in the, like, same neighborhood, though, right?
Neighborhood? Of what? Like,
what?
L.A.? I wouldn't call that a neighborhood.
I don't know. I thought they weren't that far from each other. Nice try, though, well. Lived in Southern Cal for a while. The weather sure was nice, I believe
for
it.
Sure. We aren't.
Oh, okay.
I'm
what are your
kidding.
Usual streaming times, Oren? So... we don't have a somebody wanted me to play Grievous. We don't have a schedule per se, just because, I mean, especially with the kids and stuff, life is hectic, but okay, gotta
Bye,
go.
Sclado.
Bye, everyone. See you, Sclado. Have a good one. Take it easy, man. Appreciate you coming around, as always. Yeah, we don't have, like, a specific schedule, but most of the time when we stream, it's going to be at night, usually around, like, 9 o'clock U.S. Eastern Standard Time.
Right. Yeah, we don't always know exactly what days of the week it's going to be, but it's almost always after 9 p.m. Eastern Time to, like, 11:30 at the latest, hopefully. Sometimes we go later, but we shouldn't. And that's just because our kids go to bed at like 8:30, so that's usually when we're free.
Yeah, yep.
Rarely do we ever like actually get on to stream when they're awake. We have like on the weekend
we
sometimes.
We have before, but a lot
but
of that
not
time
really during the week.
A lot of that time is spent with them, you know, doing what they want. Em actually asked when we were gonna stream again though, so I think she's interested, but in like doing it again, but like, you know. They want to do other stuff sometimes, and
she just thinks it's cool, like she's gonna be like a youth.
Yeah. Dang it! That Ray,
What? Automod held a message for a reason aggressive.
Oh, he meant to say who.
Oh, God!
Go ahead and allow it.
Okay, hold up. I can't though. Wait, it only showed up in here.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead and do it. It's fine. Yeah, yeah. Except that might have been added to the list of acceptable.
Oh, good.
So we'll have to take that back off. But we knew what you meant.
It said it was aggressive. Yeah, it said
oh,
add.
Oh, that Luke is almost dead.
Or use add permitted term.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice. We know what you meant.
Yeah, for sure.
Aggressive. So, Leland, you've been to California as well? We do some traveling, man. Did your Wisconsin trip happen yet, or is that still coming up?
Viva.
Witness the power of the dark side. The villainous killing spree continues.
Not doing awesome on Grievous this
that
round.
That Jedi is skywalking over the Birdos. Competition.
California, great California burritos.
Ooh. Yes, please.
No arrows could be so ruthless.
Oh, that stinks. Leland's trip to Wisconsin got canceled due to coronavirus reasons.
Yikes, that sucks, man.
Because you're probably going to fly, huh? You brought this on yourself. I heard it's getting, I heard it's getting wild there. In Wisconsin? Maybe.
Yeah, I saw last time I looked on the map, Wisconsin had some confirmed cases.
Huh, I didn't know that. Props back to work. You can be sure to watch the VOD on the way home.
All right, cool, man. Thanks. Appreciate
we'll
you coming
I'll
by.
I'll see you tomorrow at least. Warren has to work at the office. Have a good day. Leland goes to California a lot. And there's the Battlefront streaming brotherhood. They're so cute. They're gross.
No, come on. It's right in front of me.
I heard there was also some,
I'm almost dead. Stop swinging.
Some coronavirus stuff going on in Florida, I think. That's where Leland's at. I don't know if that's anywhere near you.
Oh,
It's just crazy. Like, what did they think? I'm gonna head to bed. See you next time. Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah, thanks for coming and hanging, buddy.
Yeah, there is. Well, stay well.
Oh, Daliva. She mind tricked me a second.
Oh, during your call.
Yep. Hello, Anakin. Follow my lead. Oh.
Jakester, are you guys having warm weather right now, too? It was really nice out today.
Oh,
it was like,
and
what did it reach, like 61 or something?
Yeah.
It felt good.
It was really nice.
You've caused half as many deaths as you need to. Chosen one, countless victims.
Hit a rock.
Roll the thing. A riverboat cruise there, and that would just be awful to go like have plans to go do that. Now I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm glad they got that done a year ahead of time, and
survive
that was
that.
What that was happening right now. Jakester, currently doing dishes, just FYI. That's what I'm usually doing when you're streaming.
That's what I was doing today when Prof was streaming.
Yes, it was beautiful outside today. Seriously, it could keep going that direction for me. I'm ready for spring.
Here we go.
I opened up the window, like a couple of the windows. Not all of them.
One.
No, two. I opened up the kitchen one and the living one of the living room ones I cracked open.
Let the fresh air in.
It was so nice. Alright, let's round this out. They're putting up a pretty good fight.
People in the South will probably still think that it's cold, and then people here are like, oh my gosh,
I'm wearing a t-shirt outside.
Break out my shorts.
Come on, Luke. Come on, Luke! Whole lot of light side, guys.
So, Jakester, have you figured out when you're going to stream tomorrow then? Because I don't think I saw what the final answer was, if you have one. It's okay if you can't answer right now if you're up there with the dishes. I was just wondering.
Where did he go? Get off my combat!
That's my combat!
Oh, sucks.
Does Obi-Wan really wear those red boots? Like...
Yeah. Yeah.
How are they being so red?
Let me just casually walk down these stairs.
A little bright for typical Jedi. He's almost dead.
I know, I just gotta get to him.
He's so little, where's he at?
Woo! Good game. 11. That was Endor. Darkseid.
We haven't had a loss yet?
No.
Only one incomplete. That yep. was probably an eight, yep. but that was, we
right.
didn't count it. Wow.
Nice. That was a fun
Whose
game.
Team is this?
I know, seriously. Man, nice combat. Number
There's
one. 23 kills, 20,000.
They're waiting to take credit.
Yep. He should, man. You were 15 points ahead of the highest person on
Whoa,
the opposite
that's
team.
One of the closest ones I've ever seen.
Look at me. This is my stream now, he says. No.
Jeez.
That's awesome. Good work, man.
Do you stream? I don't know if I know this.
Wisco Games. Who am I gonna play? Is Plum streams at 6 a.m.? I believe that's 1 p.m. my time. So that would be 2 p.m. your time? Yes.
No.
No. Well, I mean, the hour difference is correct, but...
Well, I don't know. Did you do daily at savings time, or is that just us? Because right now, we jumped ahead since last night, so I don't know if we're 1 hour apart or two now.
There's a 14-hour difference for us.
It used to be 15.
But now it's a 14-hour difference. If you guys change for daylight savings time, then it would be a 13-hour difference for you. Yes, we did daylight. Okay, cool. Combat says no, he doesn't stream. That's cool, man.
Is he normally 1 hour behind us?
Yeah, he's always 1 hour.
So then Plum for you should be 3 p.m. tomorrow. Is that right?
Well, yeah, because it's 4 for us.
Yes, 4 for us, 3 for you. So what does that mean?
Hey, match start. I actually hit it this time.
Did you click back in there?
Thank you, my dear. For
streaming
you,
at
yes.
3 p.m.?
Yep.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm like 99% sure.
So wait, right. What time is it for Prof?
6 a.m.
6 a.m.
ESP. I mean, you could like Google that to be sure if that's the right conversion. That's
6 a.m., so add 12 hours, that's 6 p.m. our time, plus 2 hours, plus 1 hour for Jake.
No, 3. Wait.
No, it's 14 for us, 13 for Jake. So 12 hours is 6 p.m. So it'd be 5. It would be 5 for him, and it's 4 for us.
Just a minute.
I bet I'm right.
Good is triumphing over ineptitude.
Quick, somebody put up a poll. Who's right, Orin or Kylaris?
I'd usually vote for myself, but numbers.
Your leaders are corrupt.
So.
Where'd
what
go?
Time zone are you? Central?
He's central.
Nice save!
According to this, 6 a.m. AEST converted to central time is 3 p.m.
What?
What?
How does that make sense?
Because he's an hour behind us.
Right?
So that means he's
Don't
1 hour
sloppy,
farther
okay?
behind
oh,
Plum
yeah.
than we are.
Right.
Kylaris is right.
I mean, it happens. Pretty often, really. But...
Okay, yeah, that's cool. He said he's gonna... He might try to stream before him, depending on if he gets out of work early, but he might possibly be streaming along with him.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh,
yikes!
Man, I'm gonna have to be 2 boxing again.
What?!
I did that last time.
It just got smoked.
Your little attack throwing a purple container around. It's like a ragdoll in my cloak. You just still like people sick of those.
Palpatine's army. Okay? Yes.
Vader was so close to dead, I didn't want to disengage, but Palpatine was right behind me, just lambasting me with lightning. It was a stupid move. I should have stopped.
Hurt. Skywalker.
Get that Kylo.
Yeah.
Helps on me again. I have no stamina. Yikes. Where'd that come from? It came from behind.
Hey, Darth.
Yes. Oh, there
right
they are.
There.
Thanks, whoever did that.
Oh, don't leave a Darth. Why didn't you tell me? I could be having one right now.
You literally asked something's them on coming. The list. I think I wasn't buying them because I said they were expensive.
You ever consider moisture farming?
All hail the Dark Lord of Killstreak.
Well, there's not very many in the package, so.
Get out of here, Pelt. Oh, whoa. Lag.
That was like slow motion.
Big time lag. I might switch to Han.
Nope.
I can't. Wow.
Why am I so tired? It should feel like 10 o'clock right now, not 11.
Palpatine! Yikes! The Darth is real mad at me, man.
I don't like it.
This whole team. The whole team.
What is this, Endor?
Yeah.
Yeah, not my fave.
Gotta get back to combat.
Now we continue.
Incoming fire!
Palpatine. Whoa! What was that?
The force.
I guess.
Mm. Like a sandwich.
I know. It hurts.
I like how it shows their lightsaber hilt in the like a picture of it.
Yeah. It'd be fun if they made like some more customizable stuff. I know they're trying to go with like, you know, the theme, but yeah, two kills. Kylo's almost dead. Help! Get him dead.
I got an email telling me that someone tried to log into my Twitter.
And you're like, it was me.
It's my own PC.
Right. Yep, thanks, Darth. Whoa. Where did that come from?
Sense the darkness and the light. Take him!
Oh, I'm almost dead. If I didn't dodge, it would have hit me in the back. He did.
Everyone's so chatty all of a sudden. Nice.
Thanks. Real close, guys.
This could get a lot uglier.
Oh, yikes. Wow! They came in hard.
Chosen one. Countless victims.
It's real close. Go help combat.
Where is he?
Dooku. Dooku is my bane. I'm Luke.
He's only blues.
Thanks.
He was purple.
Body count, Dooku.
Wow.
Oh, 4 to 12.
We killed all you guys
since
you guys killed it.
Okay, I gotta get to my team. Want the high ground.
Now we need his R2.
I'm trying.
I know.
Phasma.
You're in the bot.
I know. Oh, I just did.
Phasma unleashes the chrome carnage.
Ooh, leg. Oh shoot. Oh, the only game we lost. Combat still got the top. Second place in the whole match. Combat.
Another intergalactic crisis.
Plus 10. Endor. Where the higgity heck is Endor? Endor. Light side. Nice, buddy. Good work. You want to play one more?
Yeah.
Okay.
You've been hogging it.
I have not. Taking just as many turns.
You started.
Oh, yeah. Well, you can end it.
End it.
Sweaty game. For real. Very sweaty. They did a good job. They did a really good job.
I was sweaty just watching.
I think we're going to play one more before we got to go, because we got to get up and at regular weekday time, get ready, get the kids ready. We usually get up, at like 6:45 and get up about 7:10.
Does that mean I actually have to get up at 5:45? Like,
yeah. For real.
Well, we'll do this one last game.
Do it.
That was a good one.
Thanks. I have a great Palpatine voice. Oh, Kashyyyk. Why did we have to end on Kashyyyk?
It's fine.
Is it? Kashyyyk is one of Kashyyyk is one of my least favorite maps. I like how it looks. I do not like playing on it. God, almost a whole, is that a whole new team that you're against? Burger Kurg.
Bubger
Kurg. Azrael. Cool. Oh, hold on. Oh, you're fine. Match start. Headed to bed. Gotta wake up early for work. Alright, cool, Jake.
Same.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah, here I am.
Yeah. Thanks for hanging out, buddy. Appreciate ya.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Thanks for the bits.
Yeah, thank you.
You're the bomb, man.
Chaos on Kashyyyk.
Thanks for the stream, guys. Happy I was here. Yeah, we're happy you were here too, man.
Congrats on the new emote.
Yeah! That's so awesome. We got you, man. We know what you meant.
Glad I was here. He was mostly listening.
Yeah, glad I glad I could hear you guys.
Yes! Get him!
And then Vader, like, Vader even, like, falls slowly. He's got that, like, glide.
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. It's like, gliding Batman.
Yeah. Somebody to your right. Go help combat.
You're afraid. I sense you.
Just push him off. Ooh, yikes.
Oh, jeez.
He's almost dead.
No, 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 I see what you're doing. Did you see that?
Yeah.
He was luring me to the pit.
Love watching the stream. Aw, man, appreciate that. We love watching yours, too. The bomb. Yeah, nice one, Ailey. Good work. We gotta find a time to play together again sometime, Jay. You have no stamina. Yes! Oh, so good, Allie. Nice job. Good work, combat. Oh, he almost fell. Read message two up. I could listen to you guys all day, just letting you know. Aw, thanks,
right
man.
Right after we just yelled.
I know. Right after we blew your eardrums out and you never hear again. I could listen to you guys all day. On low.
Yeah. That was the fine print.
Man, I wish we could stream all day. Oh, that'd be awesome. That'd be a whole lot of fun.
I can't let you win.
No. Somebody's behind you. Get out of there! Get out of there!
Trying. That should be the freeze frame of this entire video.
That's what our emote should be, is both of us playing.
Bye, Jakester.
And it says sweaty on the bottom. Oh no, here come the yawns. Okay, now I'm actually leaving in world peace. See you, buddy. I feel like we need to start like a streaming team. You know?
Oh, I totally missed.
Yep, it's okay. Turn around, you're getting
stream
hit by
team.
Anakin. Yeah. Yeah. I think a stream team would be really cool.
Organa's filling the garbage chute.
That's like a thing, you know? We call it a stream. Okay. We'd have to come up with a cool name.
Oh no, heroes could be so ruthless.
You know? It's like there's like phase and rogue and all that. We need a cool. You know, you're so out of it.
These are the fruits of
freedom. Yes!
Did anyone see that?
We should have clipped that.
Making sure. Croft, clip it in the bud.
Yeah, yeah. That's how we'll know he's
my
listening.
Shiny moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, true test.
Oh, you're doing pretty good, Ailey. 21-20, though. Tight game.
Oh!
Oh, somebody pushed him. Somebody pushed him.
Get out of here, level in my face.
Continues to eclipse the line.
1919!
Oops. Heroes winning is becoming a stereotype.
Am I not plugged in?
What? I'm
not.
Your
sorry,
arm
sorry.
Face.
I wasn't plugged in.
Okay.
So I don't think my phone was charging. I was wondering why it was like dying.
By scary looking enemies.
I know, sorry. It's gotta be like, it doesn't matter.
Just like that.
Oh, gosh. Oh, goodness.
Oh.
waste my time.
Ezra just threw you off.
Evil's domination.
Okay, well, you're dead.
Continues.
There we go. Plugged in.
Woo! You're shooting everything.
I know.
Oh my gosh, can you... I can't...
Yes. Wait. Hold on. You're fine. You're not being attacked. Oh, I'm lagging, says Combat. Cry Pumpkin.
Is triumphing over an
I love that emote.
It's like you were telling him that. Oh, I'm lagging. Cry Pumpkin. Wow. Get it together. Jeez, Pumpkin, just keep crying about it.
Hit her! Kill her! She dead. That Luke's so almost dead. Don't watch out.
I will watch out.
Get your stamina back. Get your stamina back. You gotta stop doing things. Fourteen to 12 right now. Oh. 14 to 11. Get that Yoda. What? Help.
Worse than disintegration
for
the
heroes. It's terrible. Need a bottle cap to chew on.
Oh, stop. Are you like a dog with a chew toy?
I don't know, it's like my anxious tick. Oh my goodness gracious. Get in there.
You need to stop and think things through.
Yes! Ah! You gotta before you died. You got Obi-Wan.
Yeah, I know. And he had the high ground.
That should be another one of our emotes. Us just pompous laughing at each other. Yes! That was awesome. Yes, Ellie! Great job!
Covering him up.
That's me, like, trying to hold back my yelling, like, so I don't blow people's ears out. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that's
yeah,
a lot of people.
Away.
That's a lot of people!
Yeah, get away from them. You gotta back up.
Get dad crazy on the sheep.
Well, that's fair, but I mean, sometimes you gotta risk
probably
it.
Probably haven't just jumped off, so that's a plus.
Yeah, you walked off.
There's still time.
Right. Now it
ends.
You're gonna fall.
No, it's not my fault. It's not my fault. Get.
Yes.
No. Oh gosh. Of emotion.
Yeah, it was. 42! Go find Combat, quick. He's behind you.
Come find me.
Get him!
No, that's not where he is.
Choke!
I gotta get out of here! He's
Obi-Wan's
almost dead.
Dead!
I know! Dang it! Yes!
What's your kills?
15.
Top of the board.
That was a nice on-stream high five.
Good game. Yeah. 15. Kashi, dark side. Nice. That's how we're gonna end it. Woo!
Yes!
Nice work, team. Nice work. That was awesome. 15 eliminations, one
assist?
One assist, 9 deaths.
Jeez, that's like a really low assist for me.
Oh, it does keep track of kill streaks. That's awesome. Okay, gotta quit. Alright, we're back. We're back in out combat.
I suppose. I can't top that.
Alright. I want to take a look at this really quick. So, We streamed for almost 2 hours. We played 9 matches. Average match time was 10 minutes. Seven wins.
No problem.
1 loss. 1 incomplete. We had an average lobby time of 2 minutes 52 seconds. We had 97 total eliminations with an average of 10.78 eliminations per match.
Who are you telling this to? Combat?
Highest elims, sure. Well, Prof will watch the VODs too.
Oh, well, that's fair.
Highest eliminations, 15. We had 4 dark side wins. So we played 4 dark side matches. We had 4 dark side wins. We played 5 light side matches. We had 3 light side wins and 1 light side loss, and then the incomplete. So yeah, it's awesome. That's so much fun. Average time of combat carrying 1 hour and 58 minutes. The 32 seconds was all us. That's fantastic. Well, awesome. That was a really fun stream. Thanks to everybody for coming out. average time of combat caring about stats, 0 minutes. That's fantastic. Cool. Yeah, thanks everybody for coming out. Thanks to Combat for playing, Naza for playing, thanks for Darth Chaotix.
We're gonna hit 2 hours now.
Oh, nice. Good.
I'm like, we're gonna be close.
Thanks to Darth Chaotix and Jake and Prof. Eric Zahn. Yep, Unwilling Prophet. Thanks to all those guys for coming out. Tuna. Thanks, Tuna, for the follow. Jake cheered 100 bits, which is just awesome. Yeah.
Prophet followed.
Combat subscribed. Oh, that's so awesome, Combat. Appreciate it so much, buddy. Yeah, this is a great stream. We had a lot of fun. We had such a good, like, gameplay stream, even.
It's probably the most wins we ever had in a stream.
Right, for
personal
sure.
Personal best.
That's just awesome. What was our win streak? 6. We had a 6-game win streak.
You're not counting the incomplete.
The incompletes don't count. Me and Prof me and Prof talked about that. The incompletes don't count.
6.
Yeah. That's awesome. So, anyway... I see what's happening here. You played with greatness. Welcome.
Oh no, that's a Maui quote.
Yeah, I can see what's happening. Yeah.
You played with greatness in the stream.
What can I say?
I got you.
You're welcome.
See?
That's fantastic. Yeah.
Wow. That's fantastic. The Moana in here.
Yeah,
I'm about it.
So we love Moana. That's a great movie. Good one, Combat. Appreciate that.
That's right.
Cool. Well, we have to get to bed. It's 11:31 p.m. here, and we have an early morning. So, thanks again, everyone. Appreciate you hanging out, and we'll be streaming again soon, I'm sure. So, if you'd like, follow my Twitter where I announce when we'll go live. I don't have that as a command. We should add that.
You don't?
Nope. My Twitter is, well, we'll get Streamlabs to actually do it too. 8:31 p.m. here. Yeah, I mean, you're what, 3 hours? 3 hours behind us?
Yep.
So,
yep, that's right.
Yep. Great stream. Thanks for the games. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks for coming and hanging, man. Appreciate it. Thanks for playing. Oh, yeah. I'll have a big mug of coffee in the morning. So.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Maybe this one.
Yeah, if you want to follow my Twitter, it's
so green screen.
Oh, it should be coming up here in just a second. So that's my Twitch. My YouTube was on there. Search Orin Gaming. I'm not big enough yet to on YouTube to have my own personal URL. Mm-hmm. So just gotta search Orin Gaming, and then I think it flashed on there.
Yeah, you need to set all that.
My Twitter is Orin22.
Yes, I'm still not mustard. Are you?
Hmm. We don't know about that. Yeah. I think my Twitter is Orin22, Orrinn22. So I announced there. I also announced when I'm going live in the Professor Plum Discord. If we get enough subscribers, we might start looking at setting up our own Discord server as well. So, but for now,
But you have to have your notifications turned on for the self-promotion channel, because otherwise
yes.
you don't know that it's happening.
Yep. Yep, we'll be in the self-promotion channel, so Prophet set that up very generously. So, anyway, we hope you all have a good night. Until next time, take it easy.
Bye.
Music.
Check your body.